Hello students, hope you all are good and safe at home. Today we will do rules of divisibility. It is part 2 of factor and multiples. You have done divisibility rule in class 4 also. Divisibility rules: a number is divisible by 2 if the last digit is even or zero. 3, if the sum of the digits is divisible by 3. 4, if the last two digits are divisible by 4. 5, if the last digit is 0 or 5. 6, if the number is divisible by both 2 and 3. 8, if the last three digits are divisible by 8. 9, if the sum of the digits is divisible by 9. 10, if the last digit is 0. First of all, we will learn divisibility rule of divisibility by 2. A number is divisible by 2 if the number is even. Example for 18. 18 is an even number, so it is divisible by 2. Rules for divisibility by 3. Here is an example of 375. First of all, we will add the digits. 3 plus 7 plus 5. 3 plus 7, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. 15 is divisible by 3, so 375 is also divisible by 3. Rules for divisibility by 4. Number formed by last two digits. Last two digits are 1, 2. 1, 2 means 12. 12 is divisible by 4, therefore 9312 is also divisible by 4. Divisibility rule by 5. A number is divisible by 5 if the last digit is 0 or 5. Example for 615. Here is last digit 5. So it is divisible by 5. In 1480, last digit is 0, so it is divisible by 5. 6. Rule for divisibility by 6. Must be divisible by 2 and by 3. Example for 375. 3 plus 7 plus 5. 3 plus 7, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. 15 is divisible by 3. Therefore, 375 is also divisible by 3. But 375 is not even number. It is odd number. So, it is not divisible by 2. It is divisible by 3, but not by 2. Therefore, 375 is not divisible by 6. Divisibility rule for 7. Subtract twice the last digit from the number formed by the remaining digits. Example for 651. Last digit is 1. 1 double of 1 is 2. And remaining, the number formed by remaining digits, 65. 65 minus 2 equal to 63. 63 is divisible by 7. Therefore, 651 is also divisible by 7. 8. Last three digits form a number divisible by 8. In 19,640, the number formed by last three digits are 640. When you divide it by 8, it is completely divisible by 8. Therefore, 19,640 is divisible by 8. Divisibility rule 4, 9. A number is divisible by 9 if the sum of the digits is divisible by 9. Example 4, 7056. 7 plus 0 plus 5 plus 6 equal to 18. 18 is divisible by 9. Therefore, 7056 is also divisible by 9. Rule for divisibility by 11. 10,813. Add the alternate digits 1 plus 8 plus 3 equal to 12. 0 plus 1 equal to 1. Difference of 12 and 1 is 11. 11 is divisible by 11. Therefore, 10,813 is also divisible by 11. Hope you understand the concept of divisibility rule. Thank you and have a nice time.